Here comes Cody back with the saw. We're gonna cut that off and try to split up the stump, see how that goes. He's bringing out his big Husqvarna. Of course, he wants to try the big one now. I'm not even so sure. He cut it. These are all pine, so. Barely fits. It's a 24-inch opening. Oh yeah, look at that. Man, it would really work good if that the splitter on the end there was taller. It would really work. Try flipping it over here and see what it does. Yeah, that was all dirt. There you go. Now if you could twist it. Oh, he's got it. There you go, you messed around with it long enough, you'll get it. There you go. I don't know, you mess around with it long enough, it does something.
I think that's all we're gonna do.
Yeah. Hey, it did it. The point was is it would do it. Right, the lower you keep it.
The lower you cut it.
Yeah. The object was that it would do it. Like butter. I'd like to try it to a piece of oak. Look at that four-way wedge. Like nothing. Alright, he's gonna try to split that. This is our other theory with it, is if we could split stumps. And then we could split them up smaller and then burn them. Nicer. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work out so good. Oh, maybe. So a little bit of messing around, but I think it can be done. Just get mad at it. You almost got it. He's so close. It's doable.